Where are you off to now, Daryl?
I'm gonna go do some bad to an old friend.
Why would you go and do a thing like that for?
I don't got much of a choice. I'm not proud of what I'm gonna do.
What is it? Well?
I'll be back by sundown.
Can I ask where you're going at least?
I told you, you don't want to know.
I feel like I would.
You might look at me differently.
I just don't want nothing bad happening to you, is all.
You're right. You got the girl? I'm about to leave. I told you I'm on the way.
Please let me go.
Now shut the fuck up, alright? Sure.
I won't say anything.
I said shut the fuck up.
You listen to him. He's not one to repeat himself. Now to why you're here. I could care less about you. Whether you live or die, I don't care. But what I do care about is your little boyfriend. It's simple. Where is he?
I don't know.
Well, you leave me no choice.
It was hot out today.
Yeah, it was actually.
Do you want anything other than lemonade? You're always drinking that. I can get you something else.
No, no, it's okay, love.
Maybe a soda.
I don't drink soda, and I'm okay with the lemonade. Thank you, though.
You know, we've been dating for 2 years now, and yet you still surprise me.
In what way, Bruce?
Mostly the little things. Like, since when have you ever drank anything other than lemonade? And never a soda.
You of all people should know you should not be drinking that stuff, and I'm pretty much an open book with you. But you're...
It's like your name.
What about it?
Were you named after anybody?
No, but my mom chose it.
How come?
It's a palindrome.
A what?
Basically, a word that's spelled the same backwards, like wow, race car, mom.
Wow. I never thought about it like that, actually.
No one really does. But my mom was a language major, so she was a fan of words. So she gave me the name Hannah.
Now that we got the first one out of the way, where is he? Where the fuck is King Cobra 5? I mean, does he actually make you call him that too? It's so fucking stupid. Where is he?
I don't know. And even if I did, I wouldn't tell you.
You fucking bitch.
Yo, let me fuck this bitch up, boss. For real though.
I wouldn't do that.
That's a dangerous game you're playing.
Daryl fucking Valentine. Welcome to the party.
Now that's Bruce's girl.
And Bruce? He don't like his girls to be touched.
Fuck her and fuck Bruce.
Is that really what you want?
Why do you think I got his bitch?
Did you have fun today?
Yes, babe, of course.
Are you sure?
Yes, love. Everything's fine.
Okay, definitely not. What's going on?
Nothing. I'm just tired.
Of?
I just want something exciting to happen. I used to... Never mind.
Used to what?
Doesn't matter now.
No. You know everything about me. Bruce, what's the deal? Why do I have to keep guessing about what it was you used to do?
Okay. I used to travel a lot in my work.
What'd you do?
I offered private services to rich individuals, per se.
So, like an international male escort?
No, definitely not.
Okay, so what service had you traveling so much then?
Think of me like the Black James Bond.
A secret agent?
Not James Bond, no. Let me see here. John Wick. I'm the Black John Wick.
Ah, so do you know like Kung Fu and stuff?
Yes, I do. And plenty of other things as well.
Well, my little Bruce Lee. I'm going to bed, but I love you for telling me.
I love you too. And remember, I won't let anything happen to you.
Thank you.
Diana, I love you too. And remember, I won't let anything happen to you.
Yabureta kokoro ni kasa o sashi, utsuro na sugao ni beni o sashi, ashita matsu no wa セリフに二度三度燃やしてみました花の芯冷めりゃ